A video released by İsmail Demir, president of the Defense Industry Agency, on November 23 shows that the first prototype of Turkey's indigenously built fighter jet TFX has entered the final assembly line at the facilities of TÜRKİSH, the Turkish aerospace industries. The fighter aircraft is expected to enter service in March 2023 and make its maiden flight in 2025 or 2026. It is not expected to enter service before 2030. However, TÜRKİSH General Manager Temel Kotil announced that the first flight trial will be at the end of 2023. The future Turkish fighter is a multi-role stealth aircraft having air-to-surface and air-to-air combat capabilities. The strong and agile jet will be powered by twin engines, each providing 30.000 pounds thrust with an afterburner. General Electric's F110 engines, which are already powering the highly efficient F-16s, have been fitted in TFX's first 5 prototypes. The Turkish aerospace industries has already bought 10 engines for this purpose. In case the producer company TÜRKİSH faces any sanctions from the US administration, which has created multiple problems for Turkey in its quest for a multi-role fighter jet, it plans to provide engines from other suppliers. Yet, the Turkish government does not want to assemble a foreign engine during mass production. TEI has already produced a TF-6000 engine providing 10.000 pounds of thrust with an afterburner. TEI's general manager, Mehmet Aksit, asserts that they can produce an engine with 35.000 pounds of thrust by increasing the TF-6000's capacity. Some anonymous sources also said that TEI has enough know-how thanks to the collaboration with foreign partners. TFX will have a design for low radar cross-sectional density, internal weapons bays, the ability to supercruise, high-precision standoff weapons, low observability, and optimized combat radius. Electronic equipment, radars, and avionics will be supplied by Turkish companies. With a length of 21 meters, a width of 14 meters, and standing a height of 6 meters, the TFX is expected to have a cruise speed of 1.8 Mach with a maximum speed of 2.2 Mach. Its size will be bigger than the F-35 but a bit smaller than the F-22. The Turkish government is very eager to see its homemade jet flying as soon as possible since it has become a necessity and will be a force multiplier in many aspects. First of all, the National Combat Aircraft, which is yet to be named, will replace the aging fleet of about 240 F-16s. The plan was to buy F-35 as to replace the F-4E-2000 jets so that the former could fly alongside Turkish F-16s. But procuring F-35s does not look possible in the short term as Turkish-American relations have been severed due to various reasons, including Turkey's procurement of S-400 missiles from Russia. As a solution, the Turkish Air Force has revised its fleet plans and decided to prolong the lifetime of its F-16s either with the help of Americans or locally. In this way, Turkey will gain time to produce the TFXs and put them into service.